got some fish. Ready? Ready to come along? Let's do it.
I'm so excited.
Let me try this. It's been years since I caught one with this. So let's change that up. Let's catch one right now. What's this called? Storm King? Strike King? I forget. Beautiful one. Those bait fish were at 15 feet. Now they're back at 6 feet. We'll see. We'll see how this does. Let's get a hit. There we go, there's one. First cast, probably a weak fish. Let's use the net. What do you think? Should we practice with the net? Yeah, it's a nice week. Let's practice with the net. Since it's been a while. Beautiful weakfish. Look at that. Look at that. That is a nice one. Let's see how big this is. I'd say this is maybe 19, 20 inches. That's what's down there. Beautiful weak fish. Should we get a few more? There's a bunch of fish. There it is. A smaller one, whatever it is, but still fun. Marking a bunch of fish here. Look at this waypoint. Small little bass. Small little baby. Thank you. try to get a few more. Let me get this situated first. I have pliers. Pliers here, ready?
Okay.
Yep. Probably be on this side by now.
On this little rod. So everything is fun on this little rod.
Weakfish. It's a nice one. Barely hooked. Right on the lip. Well, this reach. We do reach on this side. I can't lip you. There it goes. That's a nice one. So that's what we're getting. That's the action. These weakfish, these are all keepers. Oh, should have brought my bag, huh? Been feasting. Would have been feasting. That's fun. That's what these fish are. There have to be some stripers in there as well. Bring this in and then throw some top water. Mark it some fish. Oh, got a fish on. Just by leaving it there.
Small one.
Nice. That was fun. I wonder what this is. Is this a striper? The current was pulling it. Yeah, it's a striper. Oh no, is it a weakfish? It is a weakfish. Nice. Too. This is what the school is. Look at this. Okay. That is nice. Definitely a keeper. But
fishing. I'm not keeping fish today. Wow. That's what those spools are. I'm not catching any, well, I'm not, sorry, keeping any fish today. It's a nice one. That's what those fish were. Now we know. Fish just wanted to sit in there. Hanging out with the bass. That was fun. I'm just done that light rod. Time on that little light rod. Let's throw this out and we will I might leave this thing out. It's fun. I can't view waypoints. Another weakfish. Wow, it's huge, dude. Bigger than the other one. Wow. You are so lucky. I'm not eating weakfish today. come out of the line.
Here, let me bring this forward here, like this. Well, I don't have a bag, so I don't have any way to put that, those fishing. That's why I'm not big. That's fun.
Gotta go home. Have dinner. Holy shit. There's one. Whoa. This is a better one. Let's go. Let's turn around a little bit. This one is on the. Hopefully my line doesn't get caught up. This is a little better one. Yeah. This is a better one. Oh, this is a nice one. So let me reel this in so I don't get another one here. Keep this bad boy in the water. Okay. Nice fish. Got him on that. I'm gonna measure this one. This is a nice one. Let's get a measurement on this one. Hello. It's connecting. Oh, I disconnected. All right. Let's see how big this one is. This one is 28. There we go. That was a nice fish.
Interesting. Starting to hit.
All right. That's it, folks. Thanks for jamming with me. Let's do it again next time. I'm losing light. There's one. The bonus. A little baby. We said baby. A little bonus fish. Super cute. Thank you. Till next time, buddy.